In this video, we will briefly show you how to use join statements in SQL Server with the help of dbForge SQL Complete. As a matter of fact, SQL joins correspond to join operations in relational algebra. Joins are typically used in the from clauses of the select, update, and delete statements. In this demo, we're going to show how to use joins in the select statements. To illustrate our examples, we'll organize two related tables, employee and department, and populate them with data. Visually, the database model looks like this. So let's start. Inner join. Use an inner join when you need to query data from two or more related tables. Inner joins return only those records or rows that have matching values and are used to retrieve data that exists in both tables. Using SQL Complete, we can create a query to combine the employee and department tables based on the matching column department ID that appears in both tables. When the department ID column values of these tables match, the query combines the last name, department ID, and department name columns into a result table. If department ID values do not match, the result rows are not created. Let's check that by running the query. Left outer join. The left outer join returns all records from the left table and the matched records from the right table. If there's no match, those records will be shown with null values. With SQL Complete, we can create a query to find the departments that the employees belong to, as well as employees who are not assigned to any department. Now let's run the query and check the result. Right outer join. The right join returns a result set that includes all rows in the right table, whether or not they have matching rows from the left table. In case a row in the right table does not have any matching rows in the left table, the column of the left table in the result set will have nulls. Now with the help of SQL Complete, we will create a query to find all employees and their departments, and at the same time, the departments with no employees. Let's run the query and see the result. Full outer join. The full outer join returns a result that includes rows from both left and right tables. In case no matching rows exist for the row in the left table, the columns of the right table will have nulls. Correspondingly, the column of the left table will have nulls if there are no matching rows for the row in the right table. Using SQL Complete, we can create a query to find all employees and their departments, as well as all departments and their employees, but also the employees who do not belong to any department, and the departments that have no employees. Now we run the query to see the result. Cross-join. The cross-join in SQL, also known as a Cartesian join, returns all combinations of rows from each table. In fact, cross-join joins every row from the first table with every row from the second table, and its result comprises all combinations of records in two tables. To illustrate that, we will use SQL Complete to create a query to select data from two tables. Now we run the query to check the result. It is necessary to mention that the inner and outer keywords are optional in SQL Server, but their use increases code readability. Thanks to this video, you know how to use joins and select data from tables, and how dbForge SQL Complete can help in this by prompting ready-made phrases and join conditions, thus eliminating the need for long manual dialing. Try SQL Complete for free at devart.com and see how it can trigger your productivity and save you from nasty errors.